Oh, what's up guys? How's it going? My name's Salamander and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to customize your gamerpic and also your theme on Xbox One. So, for those of you who do not know, you can customize your gamerpic and your theme to pretty much whatever you want. And before I get started, I'd just like to say, no, you cannot get banned for this. The only reasons in which you would get banned for a custom profile pic is if you put nudity or something similar to that. So as long as you stick by those guidelines, you should be fine. Other than that though, let's get started. So first off, you're gonna need a PC as well as an Xbox One, obviously, and I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys now what we're gonna be doing on there. Alright guys, we're back, and I'm gonna show you guys how to do the gamerpic first. So you're gonna want to go down to your search bar, you're gonna want to search Xbox. And you're going to want to make sure that you click on the Xbox beta app, not the original Xbox app. And if you do not see it right away, you can go to the Windows Store and then search Xbox beta and install it from there. Once you've done so, you want to open it up and go to your profile. And then you're going to want to click on edit, and then you're going to want to click on edit again. And then you're going to want to go to choose a custom gamer pick and click on that. Once you've done so, you can pretty much open any picture that you want and make that your gamer pick. However, keep in mind, you want your gamer pick to be 1080 by 1080, otherwise it won't fit properly, it'll look weird, and it could cause problems. So just make sure your pick's 80 by 80, and I'll show you guys how to do that in a second. Now, for your theme, you're going to want to go and search Control Panel, and open that up. Once you've done so, you're going to want to go to the search, and search Media. And I'll just show you guys really quick. You're going to want to go to Media Streaming Options right here. And then you're going to want to click on Turn On Media Sharing, something along those lines. And you're going to want to make sure that your PC is connected and ready to go. At this point, your Xbox and your media player should be able to see your PC. And you can select music, videos, pictures from there. Now, at that point, you're going to want to create a folder. And you're going to want to put your pictures in which you're using as your theme in that folder. And you're going to want to go back to your media player on Xbox and find that folder. After you've done so, you can open up the picture and click on, make sure it's full size, and then click on the start button. And then you can click on set as theme. However, this also has a size requirement. It seems to be 1920 by 1080. Otherwise, it could look really weird and it won't fit as well. So just make sure you guys do that. Now, in order to change the sizes of pictures, depending on what picture you want, I suggest only really making larger pictures smaller. Sometimes when you make a smaller picture larger, it doesn't come out as well. So you can use any program, like I use paint.net, and open your picture up in there. And you can also just search on Google, like resize my picture or something like that. But then you're going to want to go to resize if you're using paint.net, and make sure that you have maintain aspect ratio unchecked. And you're going to want to go to width and change that to, you know, whatever you want. Let's just say I wanted that. There you go. And then you're going to want to change the height to whatever you want and click OK. After that, you can just save it and then put it in that folder we just made. And you should be able to put that right on your Xbox. So there you go guys, that's how you can make a custom gamer pick and a custom theme, and also change the size of pictures if you choose to. Alrighty, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.